Okay, you're live.
Cool, let's break.
I'm gonna work on payments and then also.
I need the list.
Yeah, you need that. I'm gonna
go with the list.
Post the other break. It's 7. If anybody asks, 7 o'clock.
Did you post the links in the thread? Because I'm gonna X out of them.
Yep, they're all done.
Alright, this video's done. Let's get some tags going. What's up, guys? Indeed. I wonder how many times I hit refresh today on eBay. Several hundred for sure. What's up, Steve? How are you? We're getting Ned, we need Jeremy. Almost there, it's almost break time. Steve, got Chris, Michael, Brandon, we got. Let's see. Kevin. Okay. Sleeves, need 60s. All right, let's start the show. Alright, here we go. This glorious occasion is 2019 Bowman Draft Baseball. Break number one, Jumbo Pick Your Teams. Here are the teams and the owners. Brandon has the Diamondbacks, Kevin B, Braves, Michael B, Orioles, Shim, Red Sox, Richard, Cubs, Jacob, White Sox, Craig, Reds, David G, Indians, Chris, Rockies, Tim, Tigers, Ned, Astros, James, Royals, Nick, Angels, Chris, Dodgers, Ned, Marlins, Jeremy, Brewers, Scott K, Twins, EMD, Mets, John, Yankees, Family, A's, Aaron W, Phillies, Family, Pirates, Chris, Padres, Michael N. Giants, Brandon Mariners, David C. Cardinals, James Rays, Nick T. Rangers, Kevin has the Jays, and there is no National card, so nobody owns the Nationals. Kind of bizarre to see zero Nationals cards.
Find the box cutter. Just had it.
Super jumbo.
Right.
All right. I swear these things grow legs anytime it's break time. Good luck, everyone. Away we go, box number one. Something about it. First pack of Bowman Draft. Not gonna get weird and smell the pack or anything, but we'll skip to the middle. All the good stuff's in the middle. Paper will be sandwiched on the outside. All cards shipped, all chrome sleeved. You know the drill. First two refractors, we got Evan Fitterer, Dasan Brown. We got Franchise Futures, Detroit Tigers. That's got Riley Green and Nick Quintana. We got a Blue Sky Chrome Refractor of Cooper Johnson for the Tigers. First numbered card of the break is a Blue Sky paper to $4.99 for Houston, Christian Javier. We got CJ Abrams and Izzy Wilson refractors. We got draft progression, Atlanta Braves, Waters, Janista, and Langoliers. The Braves are good. There's lots of really solid teams in this stuff. I mean, when the Phillies, we had rated as the 15th, 16th best team. I don't even know if I'd rate them that far down, but for the spot 15 to get that, it's pretty decent. Corbin Carroll, Ryan Zepperjohn are the refractors. We got Franchise Futures, Padres. We got Ryan Nelson, green paper for Arizona, 16 of 99. I really like this stuff a lot. I think Atlanta's solid. We sold a Shoemake auto for, I think, $75. And he's their second place. Or second top name for them. Langoliers is the top name for Atlanta. First auto appears to be a refractor. Andre Palente and James Beard are the refractors. The first auto of the break is a refractor auto for Arizona. Brennan Malone to $4.99, refractor auto. What's up, Shem? This was the first round 33rd overall pick for Arizona. I think this guy was one of the four guys at draft night. Brandon Malone, refractor auto. That goes to Brandon. Andrés Giménez and Victor Mesa refractors. We got draft progression. Orioles with D.O. Hall, Rodriguez, and Rushman. Zach Thompson refractor for the Cardinals. Esteban Florial, purple paper to $2.50. John Ray refractor for KC. And a Josh Young, Bowman draft breakdown. I don't know if it's Josh Young or Josh Jung. We got an orange. Orange chrome. Good luck. Aramis Aidman. Bryson Stott. Refractors. We got a Marlins. Franchise Futures. And an orange. An orange auto. Holy cow, good luck. Pittsburgh. Sammy Sanai. Orange auto. 4 of 25. Your ship has come in, family possessions. Nice card. Sammy Sanai, orange auto. True orange, 4 of 25. Cameron Meisner and Alec Bohm are the refractors. We got a draft progression. Texas Rangers, Seiss, Wynn, and Young. And a blue refractor, Isaiah Gilliam. New York Yankees, blue refractor, 134 of 150. Domingo Acevedo, Aaron Shunk are the refractors. Franchise futures is Pirates. Jake Angos, Blue Sky refractor. I don't think I have any Swaggerty at all. I'm kind of turned off by his autograph. One sec, guys. Okay. Cameron Cannon, MJ Melendez, refractors. We got draft progression, Marlins. Blade, Scott, and Rogers. Adley Rutschman is the 30th anniversary Bowman card. 89 Bowman. Adley Rutschman. We got a Will Stewart paper to $4.99. Ryan Nelson and Dominic Fletcher refractors. Andrew Vaughn breakdown. And this should be our last auto of box one. Going to be a base. Jemai Jones, Reese Hins are the refractors, and our final autograph of box number one is Colorado Aaron Shunk, base auto. Rockies, that is Chris. 62nd overall pick in the second round. Aaron Shunk. Not a bad start. Anyone seen anything crazy so far today? I haven't watched any breaks. I was working on listing pretty much all day. I'm trying to find something to buy on eBay. Really? Was that one of Ryan's breaks? I saw his first one. There's Doug. Hi, Doug. Box two, Sixto Sanchez, Logan Wyatt, refractors. We got franchise futures, Detroit Tigers, and a purple of our old pal, Rolls-Royce Lewis. 15 of 250. Michael Massey, Jared Kelenic Refractors, Franchise Futures of San Diego. There's a Rushman Chrome in there. Matthew Allen, Julio Rodriguez, or Refractors. Draft Progression, if I can talk. We got Ramos, Bart, and Bishop, SF Giants. We had a few of those in our day. 16 draft, those were fun. We got a True Blue Auto. Let's make somebody's night right here. Casey Golden, paper to $4.99. Matt Mercer. Brady McConnell, two refractors. And a Blue Auto. Man, I was hoping it was Young. 63 of 150, Ryan Garcia for the Texas Rangers. 63 of 150. Man, that would have been nice. Ryan Garcia. Throwing tomatoes. Isaiah Gilliam, Michael Busch, Refractors, Cameron Meisner is a Blue Sky, Draft Progression is Pirates, Mitchell, Swaggerty, and Priester. Big checklist in this stuff. Big time checklist. Chris Murphy refractor. Blaze Alexander is a purple paper for the Diamondbacks, the 250. Denny Reyes refractor. Josh Young breakdown. Hi, Michael. How are you doing? We're going to send PSA out this week. I'll get those cards included for you. A lot of work this week, but we're going to make it happen. We got a gold. I don't think it's going to be a gold auto. Maybe a nice name, though. Evan White, Clark Schmidt are the refractors. Draft Progression is Tigers. And a gold for the Blue Jays, Alejandro Kirk, 24 of 50, gold refractor for Kevin. And his PC Blue Jays. There you go, Kevin, it's a start for you. On Alejandro Kirk, gold refractor. Auto number two appears to be a base. Matt Wallner, Cody Hosey are the refractors. I don't know if that's how you say that name or not. Franchise Futures is Marlins. Auto two, this box is a twin. Matt Cantorino, Minnesota Twins, base auto. It's going to a Twins fan. Scott, 54 overall pick, second round. Matt Cantorino, base auto. Brandon Malone, Greg Jones are the refractors, franchise futures Pirates, green paper of Dane Dunning for the White Sox to 99, 20 of 99. Shim, I'll send for the Super Jumbo before too long here. To Subel Arias. Brewer Hicklin are the refractors. We got draft progression Cardinals. Kirtley Gorman Thompson. Victor Mesa, 30th anniversary. Got a Hunter Bishop to $4.99, blue paper. Cal Mitchell, Kyle McCann refractors. Andrew Vaughn breakdown. I have the Giants and the Phillies. Looks like a refractor this time. Daniel Espino, Hunter Bishop, and refractor auto for Milwaukee, Ethan Small to $4.99, refractor auto. That was the pitcher box there. Ethan Small, the $4.99 Milwaukee. That is Jeremy. That's some PC teams in that box. Box three. His base auto is probably pretty SP, I'm thinking. Logan Gilbert, Tristan Casas refractors, Arizona Diamondbacks futures insert. Alec Marsh, Justin Slayton refractors, Mets draft progression, that would make somebody very happy. I hope you're right on that prediction there. Sh- Trevion Newton, Jake Gunther are the refractors, and a blue auto for Atlanta. I think this is our guy. It certainly is. 107 of 150, Shea Langerhans, or Langeliers, excuse me. True blue auto, 107 of 150. Very nice hit. Very nice hit. That's going to Kevin. Kevin B. Shea Langeliers, true blue auto. Very nice. Adam, with all due respect, there's like a whole slew of cases here. I just grabbed one. I know not the results. Peyton Burdick, Grant Gambrell, refractors, futures Dodgers, and a Josh Wolf, blue paper. New York Mets, 127 of 150. That is a sweet hit. Got Blue Sky Refractor. Eric Yang, Will Stewart Refractors, Daniel Espino is the Blue Sky for Cleveland. Draft progression is Blue Jays, Manoah, Groshans, and Pearson. Purple. Jamari Baylor, Jonathan India are the refractors, and a purple Ryan Jensen for the Cubs to 250, 6 of 250. Shea Langeliers breakdown. Might be looking at a base auto here. Ryan Weathers. Chase Strumpf, refractor. Futures Orioles. And a base auto for the Rays. Let's see. Doxakis. John Doxakis, possibly? Question mark. Base auto for Tampa. Or Doxakis. I don't know. Kind of a tricky one there. Base auto for Tampa. Got a sparkle on this one. Ethan Hankins, Nolan Gorman refractors, draft progression Padres, and Graham Stinson, sparkle. The sparkles are not numbered. They do seem relatively tough. Eric Pardino, blue paper to $4.99. Jake Sanford, Alex Manoa refractors. Franchise futures Twins. Ryan Garcia, Jack Little refractors, Progression Diamondbacks, Josh Young, 30th anniversary Bowman. Got a green in this one. Nassim Nunez, Christian Cario refractors, CJ Abrams breakdown, and a blue Miguel Amaya chrome refractor, 90 of 99. Third auto of box number 3. Going to be a blue wave. Very colorful three boxes so far. Jose Devers, Josh Young refractors, and a blue wave auto for Detroit, 51 of 150, Nick Quintana. Blue wave auto. That is Timothy's team. Nick Quintana, 51 of 150, Blue Wave Auto, 47th overall pick in the second round. I was hoping there for you, Tim. I was thinking, Riley. That is box number 3. So did I. I had that feeling. All right, let's keep it moving. Box number 4. Jonathan Ornelius, Seth Johnson refractors, futures insert as Braves, Leonardo Jimenez, blue sky refractor. Corey Lee refractor. George Kirby, purple paper for Seattle to 250. Freudis Nova refractor. Draft progression, Giants. Giants farm system is kind of loaded now. Might be on a base auto here. Darian Cruz, Matt Cantorino, refractor, and a base auto for Detroit. Man, where you at, Riley? Nick Quintana, base auto this time. Blue wave and a base, back to back. Nick Quintana. Big time. Will Wilson, Lazaro Armenteros, Refractors, Futures White Sox. Alejandro Kirk, Tyler Baum, are the Refractors, Progression, Pirates. There he is. What's up, Ryan? Jake Magnum, Ronnie Mauricio, Refractors, Rushman Breakdown. Quinn Priester, Jared Trolio, Refractors, Franchise Futures Detroit, and a Refractor Auto for the Reds. This is a decent one. Reese Hins to $4.99, 450 of $4.99. This guy had some activity on his cards when I was looking. 49th overall pick, second rounder. Got some size too. 6'4", 215. Born in 2000. It's a big kid. Just turned 19. 6'4". Sparkle. Got a Tristan Casas paper to $4.99. Anthony Siegler and Tim Tebow refractors. Draft progression Tigers. And a Sparkle Jared Trolio. Pittsburgh Pirates Sparkle. Triolo. Something like that. Logan Davidson, Hudson Head are the refractors, San Diego Futures insert, Joey Bart is a Blue Sky refractor. Ian Anderson, Bryce Terang, refractors. Nick Lodolo, breakdown. Divi Garcia, Anthony Prado, refractors. Cardinals, draft progression. JJ Blade, 30th anniversary. Last one, box number four. We get shorted. Unless it's behind the gold paper. Gunnar Henderson. I'm not even going to attempt that one. Some pitcher for the Angels. Connor Capel is a gold paper for the Cardinals to 50. And a base auto. Man. Matthew Thompson. We'll take the Vaughn option instead. Base auto, White Sox, Matthew Thompson. Well, darn it anyway. We had some chances there. I'm actually going to open this whole case. Ryan's going to open the entire random pairs case. So we'll keep it moving here. Box five. So did I. I was thinking it was Andrew Vaughn time. I was hoping it was Andrew Vaughn time. Box number five. Will Robertson, George Kirby refractors, futures Orioles. Sparkle. Matt Gorski. Blaze Alexander refractors. Draft progression Tigers. Will Stewart sparkle. Holy cow. Can't tell. I think, no, it's paper. Man, I saw that red. We got a red paper. Lucan Baker. Keone Cavico refractors. Red paper. Spencer Brickhouse. 1/5. Arizona Diamondbacks. Red paper. Is in front of a base auto. For the Rockies. Michael Toglia. Colorado Rockies base auto, 23rd overall pick in the first round. This guy's got some nice stats. Michael Toglia, Colorado Rockies base auto. Logan Driscoll, paper to $4.99. Joshua Mears, Albert Abreu refractors, Twins insert. Blue Sky, Jordan Adams, Nick Lodolo refractors, Will Robertson, Blue Sky, Cardinals draft progression. Matthew Thompson, Graham Stinson, refractor, CJ Abrams, breakdown. Got a gold. Jeter Downs, Dre Jameson, refractors, Braves, futures insert, and a gold auto. Oh my God. Holy smoke. 7 of 50 gold auto of Adley Rutschman. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. 7 of 50. Holy smokes. That is a thing of beauty. Alrighty then, man. Someone's flying high. Congrats, Michael. My goodness. J.J. Goss, D.L. Hall refractors, draft progression, White Sox. That is some kind of card right there. Drew Waters, Yordis Valdez refractor. Futures is White Sox. Michael did. Brennan Shoemake, Moises Gomez refractors, draft progression Reds, Joey Bart 30th anniversary. That is some kind of card there. I still got packs and boxes to open still. Let's pour it on. Wander Franco, Travis Swaggerty. Refractors, Matthew Lugo is a purple, 87 of 250. Riley Green, breakdown. The last pack of lucky box number 5. It's going to be a base auto. Brent Rooker, Tommy Henry, and Logan Wyatt, base auto Giants. Logan Wyatt. Can't really believe that happened. Box 6. Dean Dunning, Matthew Liberatore, refractors, futures, Marlins, J.J. Blade, blue sky. Davis Wenzel, Logan Driscoll, refractors. Draft progression, Padres, Matthew Thompson, paper to 150. Yeah, very welcome, man. Definitely take a step out on the deep end with Orioles in these breaks. Treyann Fletcher, Jimmy Lewis, refractors. Pirates insert, Matthew Thompson, purple refractor. That is a money card. I didn't say that, Steve. It's just that Rutschman is several thousand. That's the one there. That's the big chase card. We got a refractor auto to start box six. Grayson Rodriguez, Tirso Ornelas, and a refractor auto of Ryan Garcia to $4.99. Texas Rangers. Mackenzie Gore, Vince Fernandez, refractors, progression, Diamondbacks. Aaron Shunk to $4.99, paper, Lugo, and Hayden Wineski. Refractors, Alex Manoah breakdown. What's up, James? We're just getting to the second auto of box number six. It'd be all right if it came in right here because we got a green. Andre Lipschitz and Evan Edwards, refractors. Progression is Giants, and a non-auto green, refractor Jordan Groshans, 16 of 99. Base auto. Sean Helly, Jackson Coar refractors, Diamondbacks insert, and a base auto for the Mets, Josh Wolf. Josh Wolf, base auto Mets. Armani Smith, Sammy Sinai, refractors. Dodgers insert, Matt Gorski is a blue sky refractor. Joseph Ortiz refractor, MJ Melendez purple paper to 250, Christian Javier refractor, Hunter Bishop breakdown. Cooper Johnson, Eric Pardino refractor, progression, Pirates, Andrew Vaughn, 30th anniversary. And it looks like this box is going to end with a purple auto. Christian Santana, Blake Walston refractors, and a purple auto for the Rays of J.J. Goss, 179 of 250. J.J. Goss for the Rays, and I believe that is James. Sixth overall pick in the first round for the Rays. And then there were two. Seven. Ooh, box topper. Nice little bonus there. All right, let's see who this box topper is. Box topper to 99, Alex Manoah. 11th overall pick by the Blue Jays in the first round. 59 of 99, box topper. Joey Bart. Riley Green, refractors, futures Diamondbacks, Matthew Thompson, blue sky. Jake Agnos, Glenn Allen Hill Jr., refractors, progression White Sox. Might be an insert auto here. J.J. Blade. Brandon Williamson. Shea Langeliers, class of 2019, auto to 250 for Atlanta.
You must have had a big card.
You could say a big card.
You see the monster. The top players up over there.
Been a good break. Been a very, very good break.
We got a little box topper. Was this an all sports one upstairs?
It was the peach tree.
Oh.
Eric Rivera, Mateo Gil, refractors, Dodgers, futures.
I figured it was a big card of him, but I didn't know it was a pure gold. That's awesome.
It's a monster. Monster, monster. Nick Quintana, Greg Kessinger, Progression Indians, or excuse me, Reds.
Pretty nice. Oh wow, that's a nice blue too. Who is Atlanta?
Kevin Beck has Atlanta.
Mm, that's a good.
Good group.
Oh, you got an orange auto too. I saw a million people took Pittsburgh. Who's hot in Pittsburgh?
Jordan Groshans and Isaiah Campbell. The purple is a non-auto of Trejan Fletcher, 31/250.
It's
purple. Shea Langeliers is the breakdown. Been a lot of color.
Oh, yeah. You get a gold, orange, blue combo. You're living good.
All right. Here we go. Andrew Schultz, Tyler Freeman refractors. Orioles futures insert and a base auto for the Red Sox. Cameron Cannon. Boston Red Sox base auto. That was the 43rd overall pick for Boston. Boston is one of Shim's teams, I believe. Cameron Cannon. Sparkle on this one. Tyler Callahan, Spencer Steer are the refractors. Progression is Atlanta Braves. Travis Swaggerty is the sparkle. What's going on, Chris? How are you? Spencer Brickhouse, Matt Vierling, refractors, Twins insert, Kyle Stowers, Blue Sky. Josh Smith, Casey Golden. Orioles insert, Seth Beer, 30th anniversary. Got a Blue Wave auto. Got an Andrew Vaughn paper to $4.99. Royce Lewis, Kyle Isabel. And a Blue Wave auto for Boston, Cameron Cannon. Double dipping in box 7, Cameron Cannon. This is number 29 of 150. Blue Wave auto for Boston. Got an orange paper to end box 7. Bo Phillip, Antoine Kelly, Adley Rutschman breakdown, and an Antoine Kelly orange paper, 15 of 25 for Milwaukee. That's box 7. We got one left. Box 8. Got orange again. Miguel Amaya, Owen Miller, Futures Braves insert. Well, that'll work. Orange refractor, Andrew Vaughn. 7 of 25. That's a really nice card. Chrome refractor, 7 of 25. We had one met. It was base auto of Wolf. Not Beatty, unfortunately. Andrew Vaughn. Orange refractor. Nice card for Jacob Monster. I had to wait for it. Kendall Williams refractor. Victor Mesa paper to 250. TJ Sigma refractor. Rangers insert. Yes, I would stick around for the recap. You're welcome, Jacob. A nice card for you, bud. True orange, Vaughn. First Bowman, that's a good one. Grant McRae, Ethan Small, White Sox insert. A refractor auto, it looks like. A base. Julio Pablo Martinez, Esteban Florial, Sammy Sanai, base auto Pirates. My only problem with this case is we had some duplication. I'd like to spread it around to as many as possible with this stuff. We've duped up on at least 3 guys for autos. That's not uncommon. Leonardo Jimenez, Dalton Varsho. Joseph Ortiz, Blue Sky, Marlins insert, Grant Levine, Michael Toglia, Nick Lodolo, breakdown. And another blue lurking down here. Ryan Zephyrjohn, paper to $4.99. Shea Langeliers, Seth Beer, refractors. Insert of Mets. Andres Jimenez, blue refractor to $150. 88 of 150. I'm getting down to it. This should be our second auto coming up here. Going to be a Sparkle Auto. I believe it'll be numbered to 71. Noah Song, Brock Deathridge. Futures insert of Tigers. And Tampa Rays. 18 of 71, Greg Jones. Sparkle Auto. 18 of 71. This guy was first round pick, 22nd overall. Nice card for Tampa. Greg Jones, Sparkle to 71. We got a gold insert. Brandon Lewis. Bryant Packard are the refractors. We got a insert Padres and a draft progression gold San Diego Padres insert with Mackenzie Gore, Ryan Weathers, and CJ Abrams. 43 of 50. Insert gold. Draft progression. Brett Beatty, Andrew Vaughn refractors, draft progression, Riley Green 30th anniversary. Ryan Jensen, Doxakis, J.J. Bladé, breakdown, and the final auto of this break. Let's make it a good one. The base variety. Thomas Dillard, Eric Miller. San Diego Padres, Joshua Mears. Base auto. Ends this case. I like this guy a little bit too. 6'3", 230. Born in 2001. This guy's got some upside. Joshua Mears, base auto. All right, let's recap this case, because it was a fun one.
Take a Wendy upstairs and play some cards. Yeah, it seems like more paper this year than past years.
Well, you got some big shoes to fill, Ryan. That was a huge case.
Yeah, it was. There's 81 different names. He had a gold and hit freaking numero uno. The other colors were top tier, too. You might have set a case level that we're not going to be able to reach again.
Yeah, that may be true. That may be true. Almost there. All right, it's recap time. So the recap for 2019 Bowman Draft Baseball Break Number 1 Jumbo Case. Pick your team break. Here's what we got. We had a box topper 59 of 99, Alex Manoa. Our paper parallels. To $4.99, the Blue Sky, Ryan Zephyrjohn, Andrew Vaughn, Aaron Shunk, Logan Driscoll, Tristan Casas, Eric Pardino, Hunter Bishop, Casey Golden, Will Stewart, Christian Javier. Purple paper to $2.50, we had Esteban Florial, Blaze Alexander, George Kirby, MJ Melendez, and Victor Mesa. Other papers, we had blues to $1.50 of Matthew Thompson and Josh Wolf. Greens to 99, Dane Dunning, Ryan Nelson. Gold to 50, Connor Capel. Orange to 25, Antoine Kelly. And we had a red paper, Spencer Brickhouse, 1 of 5, Arizona. Color refractors, the blue skies. We had Joseph Ortiz, Kyle Stowers, Matthew Thompson, Matt Gorski, J.J. Blade, Will Robertson, Joey Bart, Leonardo Jimenez, Daniel Espino, Cameron Meisner, Jake Angos, Cooper Johnson, purple refractors to 250, Royce Lewis, Ryan Jensen, Matthew Lugo, Matthew Thompson, Trajan Fletcher. We had draft progression gold, 43 of 50 for San Diego with Mackenzie Gore, Ryan Weathers, and CJ Abram. Sparkles, we had Will Stewart, Jared Trelio, Travis Swaggerty, Graham Stinson. Those were not numbered, only four of them in the case. Blues to 150, we had Andres Jimenez and Isaiah Gilliam. Green to 99, Jordan Groshans and Miguel Amaya. Gold to 50, Alejandro Kirk. And we had a really nice Andrew Vaughn, true orange, 7 of 25, orange refractor. And our autos. We had one insert auto. It was Shea Langeliers, class of 2019 to 250. Our base autos. Aaron Shunk. Matt Cantorino, John Duaxis, Nick Quintana, Joshua Mears, Sammy Sinai, Cameron Cannon, Josh Wolf, Logan Wyatt, Michael Toglia, and Matthew Thompson. All base autos. I got these backwards here. There we go. That's what we want. Refractors, we had four. Reese Hins, Ryan Garcia, Brennan Malone, and Ethan Small. Refractors were all to $4.99. We had one purple. It was J.J. Goss for Tampa to $2.50. We had two blue waves. Cameron Cannon for Boston and Nick Quintana for Detroit. We had two blues, two true blues. Ryan Garcia for Texas to $1.50 and Shea Langeliers for Atlanta to $1.50. We had one sparkle. Greg Jones, 18 of 71. Let's save the big boy for last. We had a true orange, Sammy Sanai for Pittsburgh. That was number 4 of 25. And this. True gold, 7 of 50, Adley Rutschman. A thing of beauty. I could stare at this for a while. So yeah, that was a really, 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 really good case. Thank you all for joining very much. There'll be a about 25-minute break, and then we will jump into random pairs. Thanks again, guys. We'll end the recording on this one. We'll be back here shortly. See you after a bit.